the Army of Doom, which is threatening our land.
Do we have to? I've just hung out my washing.
Consult your oracle. What does it say?
I cannot get through. The coverage around here is lousy. Hang on, I'm getting something.
What does it say for our dangerous yet noble mission?
Get life insurance.
It's probably just spam, forget it. Ah, my knights, where have you been?
Getting a kebab.
Huzzah!
Well, I'm glad you've eaten, because we need to go and fight the Army of Doom.
Must we?
We must. Does anyone here have a map?
Yes, but that would take us to the mountains of grave peril!
Is there any way we can get to the Army of Doom without passing through a spooky landmark?
Not unless we use hot air balloons.
That's a great idea!
They don't call me a wizard for nothing.
I have a message.
Yes, what is it?
We no longer have to fight the Army of Doom.
Huzzah!
The Army of Doom is coming to us instead.
Okay, you go find some more messages. You go barricade the front door, and you fold up the map.
A difficult task lies ahead.
If only there was an easier way, like destroying something small to rid the land of evil.
You mean like a small piece of jewelry?
Something like that.
I have another message.
I hope it's better than your last one.
It's from the owls in the sunny forest.
Oh, those noble woodland creatures. In the hour of need.
No, actually, they say they've gone fishing.
Those pointy-haired freaks!
Oh, and before I forget, the Army of Doom is marching up the hill!
Oh, is that the time? I really must pop home and get my washing.
You stay right where you are. Everyone to the door! The fate of our land depends on us!
Poor! Who dropped one?
I haven't smelt anything this bad since I stumbled into the swamp of putrid stench!
Silence! We're losing focus! The Army of Doom is almost here! Who is it?
The Army of Doom! Let us in!
I'm sorry, we're not expecting anyone of that name. You must have the wrong castle.
No, we haven't. We're coming in.
Don't worry, I've barricaded the door to the table. There's no way they can push in the door.
The door opens outwards, you twit! Oh. Here they come!
Hand over the castle. We've come to spread darkness over the land.
We will never yield. We have armor made of the finest.
Hang on, but wait. Is there only two of you?
No, we have a vast army behind us.
No, you haven't.
You've got to imagine though, they're like the special effects lighter.
We don't live in the world of special effects. We live in the real world. The world of knights, elves, and wizards.
Told you I wouldn't buy it.
Well, you can't threaten us with an army of two.
And here I was, all fired up to fight.
Well, at least nobody got hurt.
You don't suppose we can stay the night? It's because it's getting dark.
Well, we do have some spare duvets. Knight, show them to the guest room. I'm glad the kingdom's been saved, but I was looking for a bit of adventure.
Why don't they make us some hot chocolate?
That'd be lovely.
Hey look, it's a ring. I better return it back to its rightful owner, but then again, isn't it beautiful?